My name is Randy Nelson. I'm a physician assistant at Suburban Imaging, and I've been doing this for 11 years. In pain management, we perform injections. They're either for therapeutic purposes with steroid or imaging purposes with contrast. It is understandable that patients are a little bit of anxiety about a spinal injection, but I just explained to them that they're going to be pleasantly surprised at how easy this goes. Patients come in, we answer all their questions. Depending on which injection we perform, they're either lying on their stomach or they're lying on their back. But for a spinal injection, they lay on their stomach. Under fluoroscopic imaging, I just make a dot on their skin where we're going to go in. From start to finish, it only takes 5-10 minutes. We can tell the patient with 100% certainty that we're in because of the camera, because of the fluoroscopic imaging, which is similar to an x-ray. What's really comforting to know is how many injections we perform. We just have a very professional and caring environment for the patients, but what we like to do is talk to the patient during the whole procedure. The time flies, and before you know it, the injection's done. So that's the rewarding part. Patients ask, doing that many injections a day, don't you ever get sick of it? We don't, because we feel that we are helping a patient with pain. So steroid injections are one of the many modalities to treat their pain.